welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all keeping well, staying inside, not getting too bored during this lockdown. So today I'm going to be showing you a few of my favourite outfits. Some of them I've not even worn yet because I've ordered them during lockdown and I haven't had a chance to even wear them outside. My obsession with shopping this lockdown has been so bad recently. Like, I've literally just been on my phone ordering. I just actually can't get enough of it. Most of the clothes I'm going to show you, some of it's going to be brand new, some of it's going to be a wee bit old, like some of my favourite trousers, my favourite jeans, favourite shoes. So I really hope you enjoy it. Yeah, thanks. Okay, so the first outfit I'm going to show you is quite casual, urban-y, indie, I'm not too sure. Pretty casual, like wear it going out for dinner, going for shopping. Obviously, as soon as lockdown's over, I will be wearing this outfit. You'll see me out in this, so. Okay, so the first item is literally just this Bad Idea basic white top. It's a crop top. What size is it? It's a size 10 ordered. Usually, I don't order size 10s, but I've seen it on the model. I always try and compare myself to what size she is and what size she's wearing. And I usually get the size she's wearing, but this time it just looked pure tight on her. So I ordered a size up, so I got a size 10. And it actually is perfect. It is a perfect fit. I really like this top because it's not too long. It's not too just boring. It is quite good fabric. Like Misguided, I've ordered so much off of them. Like, I didn't used to order them. I was always like, oh, Pretty Little Thing. But I seen they had a sale on, ordered loads of things. And I honestly, every time I do an order, I end up sending half it back. But this time, in general, I loved it. It was really nice. It was really nice stuff. So most of the stuff I'll be showing you today probably will be Misguided. So I've got some kind of wee white pink trousers here that I'm going to pair with the white top. They're kind of like cargo trousers. They're quite high waisted as well, which I really like. I've also rolled them up at the bottom already because I have already tried them on because they were a bit long on me because I'm really petite. So I had to roll them up, I don't know, like three times. But I really like these. They go really nice. They're not like too high because like, I think my body is quite small. So every time I wear trousers, they come like right up here, which is quite annoying. So sometimes I need to like roll my trousers down, but these actually were really, really, really nice fit. They're actually quite handy as well because I've got wee pockets at the side. I don't know how I feel about pockets. Usually I'm always wearing jeans and they've got rips and stuff in them. So I've went for something maybe a wee bit more different this time for my first outfit. I did end up ordering some belts as well, but my favorite one was probably going to be this Louis Vuitton Valentino. Why do I keep doing that? I keep doing that, I don't know why. Right, so it's just kind of a wee basic Valentino black belt. It's not too thick, which I don't like. Sometimes I buy belts, either too thick or too thin. So it was the perfect wee size. It's just got the wee Valentino logo at the front. I have poked my own hole in it because belts never fit me as well. So I've poked a hole in it. But I think it's really, really, really nice because it's not like matte. It's quite shiny. You see it? Of course, after shopping for the Valentino belt, I went and ordered myself a Valentino bag as well, which is so, so, so nice with this outfit. It's a Valentino bag, it's so gorgeous. If you do not have this, I genuinely recommend you order one. Either this one or the kind of bigger over the shoulder one as well for the day to day. I have ordered that one as well, but it's not here yet, so I can't show you that one. I love the straps as well. It's got that kind of multi-wear, so you can hold it like this or hold it bigger. But I feel like because I'm so short, I just feel quite better wearing it like this, the kind of shorter way. It suits me a lot nicer. So to finish off that look, I have ordered, a pair of these absolutely gorgeous boots. Misguided as well. I absolutely love them. I love the buckle and the sort of pearly bit that's going on the front there. They're really, really, really nice on. They're not too high, not too low. They're just sort of perfect. I ordered a size 4 in these and I am a size 4, so they are true to size. You know, sometimes when I order boots and they're like too chunky and you feel like you're walking about with bricks on your feet. Nah, they're really good. Just to add in as well, if you wanted to spice up the outfit just a wee bit more, if you want to wear it maybe on a night out, or if you're going out for dinner and it's late at night, out for drinks, you can easily spice up with a wee pair of pink pumps, which go really nice with the pink trousers. Okay, so outfit two, starting off with this little gorgeous bandeau, is that what it's called? That's sort of like gold and black material. I don't know if you can see it. Really nice and shiny. It's got a wee sticky bit at the top as well, so it doesn't like slip down. It can like stick to the top and it doesn't slip that too down. This is from Mascara as well. I've ordered this in a size 10. As I said, I'm not usually a size 10. It was only size left, so I was like, you know what, I'll order it and I'll see if it fits me. If it doesn't fit, I'll send it back. But thankfully, it actually fits perfectly. It's really nice. It's sort of like one of those corsets as well, because at the bottom of it, it kind of dips down. To go with that top, I have a pair of my favourite leggings. Kind of that, what's it called? I forgot what it's called. They're not leather, they're not... I can't even remember. Also, these are from Primark. These are from Primark. I've had these for like a few months now and they've just done so well. Primark is so unbelievably underrated. Like, I shop in Primark all the time. Oh, it's Primark. Like, nobody should shop in there. It's all cheap. It's not. Their clothes are so, so, so good for the prices that you get. They're so underrated, honestly. If you've not had a chance to like actually go in and shop Primark before, then I generally recommend it after this lockdown. Primark's one biggest fault, definitely not having an online website. See, if they did, I would be spending hundreds of pounds in that. They've got absolutely everything you need. I've actually got these in a size 2 extra small, a size 4/6. But I think I needed that, because when it comes to leather trousers, you don't really want them to be baggy because then they look a bit weird. So get them maybe in a, not in a smaller size, but maybe try them on. If you're going to buy them in Primark, go to Primark, try them on. If they fit, then good. Because this outfit's a bit more fancy, the top, so a bit more like going out, like, I'd probably recommend wearing a pair of heels with these. I'm not gonna lie, these are from Primark as well, but they're so worth the money. They've got that wee kind of gold bit at the back as well, which matches with the top, so that's a wee bit matchy matchy. Usually I don't really buy my shoes from Primark because sometimes the Primark heels can be a wee bit like stiff. Usually I'm like in like New Look, River Island, like their heels are really good, but these Primark ones have done me good. To finish off that outfit, I've got a wee gold bag. Oh, pretty sure this is for Primark as well. This is bad. Why is all my wardrobe for Primark? It's gold. It's the same as the first style. It's got the kind of multi-wear type of thing. But again, I'm going to wear it with the two straps. It's got this wee kind of circle pattern at the front, which is gold. Again, matching with the shoes and the top. It's good to sometimes like colour coordinate because it keeps your outfit like all together, like all kind of matchy matchy. You don't want to be cutting about with like, it's the same with jewellery. You wouldn't want to be cutting about with silver jewellery in gold jewellery at the same time, so you need to make sure you're kind of keeping them together. Okay, outfit number 3. I'm going to start off with, why is that like that? This little top, really 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 nice. It's one of those ones that kind of go out a wee bit too far, so it's meant to kind of like puff out at the front a wee bit, so you probably need to have a wee bit of boobies for this. I've got this one in a size 8, but it is really a perfect fit. The material's really, really nice as well. That's sort of like, it's like snake printed. This one is from Misguided as well, if I didn't say. I'm going to match this top with these New Look sort of stretchy sort of like leggings, which are really nice. I've had these for, I don't think, over a year now, and I've not worn these enough. These are my favourite. They're so comfy. I think you need to have a sort of unique type of top colour to wear these with, because it's not like black and white. I don't know if you can see it. It's like kind of, it's like nude in black. So I think a nude top would go really nice with this. It's got a wee zip at the side, so it proper kind of sucks you in. I think I prefer the zip at the side, because at the front, it makes the front kind of like flush. Like, there's not any like bulge or anything like that. So it's, that makes it like look a lot nicer. Okay, I've got a bag to match with that as well. It is this little kind of nude. It's quite thin actually. It's really thin. Doesn't hold a lot, but that's why it's probably better for a night out. It's the same as well. It's just got the wee kind of like half strap. So it sits kind of round about here. But it is pure handy. Like, if it's my phone in it, if it's maybe not your wallet, your purse. Like, I take my bank card and some money on a night out, so that's kind of all I really need anyway. So it's really handy. It also goes with the top, the same kind of nudie colour, like same again, colour coordination is like key when you're styling an outfit. Depends where you want to wear this outfit. You can either wear it with a pair of nude heels, but I'm not going to pull them out because my nude heels are like black. I really need a new pair, but I can't find any yet. I'm going to kind of wait. I don't really like ordering heels online because I feel like I order them online and then they get home and I hate them. And I've just constantly always been sending pairs back because I like to go out and shop for my heels. And try them on, and if they fit, then I'll buy them because I'm like pure picky with them. So I'm going to style them today with these wee kind of like heeled kind of stumpy boots. They're kind of like Bratz heels, to be fair. They're also a bit mucky. But yeah, overall, that was look 3. When I fall in love, I usually take my time, hoping it gets better. Swipe left, swipe right, to fill all of these lonely nights. It's just empty. This looks probably a wee bit more grungy. It's like for the people that like wearing like long sleeves tops, and then you put another layer on and another layer on. Sometimes I do that when I'm like going to work. I probably wear something like this to work. It's quite fashionable, it's quite trendy and hip, whatever you want to call it. It's not really like the other three, so I just thought I'd show you a bit of like variation. The top I'm going to show you is from Pretty Little Thing. It's just a simple little crop top, which I absolutely love. It's got the coolest pattern on it in colours. What does it say? Heavenly. It's a wee simple crop top. If you're wondering, I got a size small in this. I always get, like, for buying like a crop top or something, get from Pretty Little Thing on my skate, I'll always get a size small, because I feel like if you get a medium, it's just like the crop top just suddenly becomes not a crop top, and the shoulders like away out here, and the sleeves are away down here, so always just get a size small. As I said, this look is going to be sort of like layering, so I'm going to put a wee top underneath that. I can't even remember where I bought this. I've had this for ages. Pretty Little Thing as well, actually. It's just kind of like a little see-through cheetah print top. I absolutely love it. It's so trendy. It's one of those tops, but if you can, you could wear it on its own, like, but you'd probably need to wear like obviously like a kind of bralette top underneath it, probably a black one, or just like a vest top or something. I'm going to style this top with my absolute favorite pair of jeans ever. Few rips in them. Where are they from? It's actually washed out. I've had these for this long. These are my favorite jeans, but Topshop. Couldn't tell you what size it is. I think it's like a, I don't even know, like 28, 30 or something like that, because I've got wee legs. But Topshop jeans, that's the only place I'll probably buy my jeans, either that or online. But the Topshop jeans are so comfy. I really like this colour as well, because it's not too light, it's not too washed out, it's not too dark, so it goes well with like absolutely anything. For the jeans as well, I'd probably just style it again with my Valentino belt that I've got. I've got a few belts, but literally every single time I go to put a belt on now, I'm like, nah, let's just put my Valentino belt on, because it just looks good to everything, to be fair. So okay, for the shoes in this, I've decided to choose a pair of my Comme des Garçons. Absolutely love these shoes. This outfit technically is just me as a whole. It's just me. I've had these for not even too long now, but they're kind of wrecked. If you don't have a pair of them, I recommend. Some people have told me that they're actually a bit uncomfy. Oh, they're really uncomfy, like, why'd you have them? And I put them on and I'm like, I really like them. I think they're comfier than the Converse, 100%. Definitely recommend. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. Okay, I think that's actually the end of my video. Yeah, I've showed you some going out looks, some shopping looks, some casual looks. I really hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, please, or even just give it a wee share. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.